Hello, and welcome to the Scorpion Ladder Run. This is a second attempt because I just realized that Twitch TV just deleted my my broadcast. I have forgot to set to set it up so that it would be safe forever.
Scorpion.
And I just noticed this. So I thought that the broadcast was good, but now I'm doing it over because well. Because that kind of sucks. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna get through this pretty quick.
Hopefully. Thunder, take you.
All right.
Round one. Fight.
I like this character. He's got cool moves. He's quite effective. Close and long range combat. Yeah, has cool fatalities. So I don't mind it that much. Nope. Flawless victory, but I guess not. Oh. Maybe this time it will be. Oh, I guess not. Damn. Oh, now he gets tough.
Finish him. Scorpion wins.
Okay.
Let's see what you made of.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, come on. Really? I'm already having a bad time. I'm losing. Pretty tough for being at the bottom of the ladder, almost. It's that move right there. Ah. Oh, man.
Scorpion wins. Fatality! Vengeance will be mine! Round one, fight!
What really sucks about that move is unblockable. She's gonna beat me.
Round two. Fire.
Oh, Scorpion's a bloody mess. Okay. No! Perfect. He did it in his own realm. Oh, this chick. Oh. How about I have too much of a hard time with her? Oh! Okay. That's bad. That was a good call.
Round two, fight!
I'm like halfway there, perhaps. All I should do is stage fatality.
Round one, fight.
Man, I hate tank this guy because of that move right there. Okay, that's bad.
Scorpion wins.
Oh, that was too close.
Round two, fight. Get over!
Oh, man! Did it.
Scorpion wins. Fatality.
No! No, 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 no.
Round two, fight! It's so close! It's so close! Finish her.
She's gonna get run over.
Scorpion wins. Fatality.
I'm hoping to make quick time of this guy. I don't want to end up being stuck here.
Get over.
Oh no! Okay, I'm gonna lose this one. Lost one round. Make sure that this doesn't happen again. Two more.
Vengeance will be mine.
Okay, I'm off to a bad start here.
Get over.
probably lose this one. What?
Round two. Fight!
That was ridiculous. Ah, now he starts doing the same old crap again.
Score wins. Round three, fight.
Okay. No, no! He puts me back in the corner. One more. Oh, wow. 13 minutes and 51 seconds. That's what it says.
Round one. Fight!
Oh.
You suck.
Oh. I keep on forgetting. It's best not to engage this guy. This is gonna take me probably a couple of tries. Hopefully not many. Ah! No! No, 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 no! Get out of there! Get out of there! Oh, this is bad. There's still a chance. Oh no, there's no chance. I'm gonna have to get really lucky. Maybe there is! Oh man, that was too close.
Round three, fight.
What? Why is that ineffective? Oh, that's bad. Feel the wrath of Scorpion, Shao Kahn. Oh, Oh. Shao Kahn's getting his ass kicked right now. Oh, he could easily catch up. I think I got it. Maybe. Yep. Oh, no way! No way! Oh, man. That was good. That was a quick run.
Shao Kahn's death did nothing to relieve Scorpion's pain. The loss of his kin still weighed heavily upon him, for reasons he could neither explain nor understand. He was drawn to the home of the Shirai Ryu. Standing amid the rubble in solemn contemplation, Scorpion was visited by apparitions of his fallen comrades, who revealed the true mastermind behind their brutal deaths. Enraged, he returned to the Netherrealm. As the spirits of his kin immobilized Quan Chi, Scorpion slew him, finally avenging their deaths.
Well, there you have it. The Scorpion Ladder Run. I completed it a lot faster this time, and if you want to see more games, just hit the subscribe button. I'm going to be posting some more ladder runs later on in Mortal Kombat story mode, and probably tomorrow more chapters.